Welcome back. Artists from all over will converge on Padre Island Saturday to create living works of art. It's because it's the Texas Body Paint Festival, and Tony Martinez is coordinating it all, aren't you?
Yes, sir. You,
and how many years have you done this now?
This is actually the third year.
Third year.
The first time on the island, though.
Okay. So. Has this thing gotten bigger every year?
It has. That's why we're on the island.
Yeah.
We quickly outgrew the venues downtown, and we're expecting a lot more people, not only from the area, but from outside of Corpus Christi coming down. From Dallas, Houston, everywhere, are coming down for this event.
And so you're bringing in artists, body paint artists from all over.
Yes, sir. We've got over two dozen that are coming.
Mm-hmm.
All of them are on professional levels of different kinds. We've got people that have been featured on shows like Skin Wars and Face Off and whatnot, and of course our own people here in the area, Priscilla, who did this piece.
Priscilla,
right here.
So you're a body artist.
Yes, I am. What
got you into that? How did you do that?
I don't know. I got stuck watching Skin Wars, and then I was like...
You were hooked?
I was hooked, and I was like, I'll pick up a paintbrush one day, and I started doing it, and it just all took off from there. And then once this came into town, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna try this.
So you do this right here. I mean,
yes.
How long does it take to do something like this?
It took about an hour and a half.
Yeah, Wow. And do you get nervous when people watch you do
kind
of thing?
No, I'm not camera shy or stage fright. No, I have none of that.
Yeah, now we didn't put a microphone on Becca because we don't want her to talk. We just want you to look at her and be impressed and amazed. And this is what people will find if they come out Saturday out to the resort, right?
This is nothing.
Nothing.
Yeah.
This is nothing compared.
This is a downplayed version.
Yes.
Right. I've seen the pictures actually, and it is quite amazing.
Oh, yeah.
In fact, we covered a little bit of it last year, and it's amazing what you guys do. Gregory Herman is an attorney that you will probably recognize. You're helping to sponsor this. How did you get involved in this?
Well, I've worked with Tony on other events, and he brought to my attention, and I thought it'd be great for, you know, for art, for people who are interested in art. I think it's just a really unique form of art, and so I thought, you know, this would be a great thing to get behind.
Yeah, why not? It's a great community effort. It brings folks to our community. Okay, give folks the details. Where exactly is it happening Saturday?
It's at the new Waves Resort at Schlitterbahn, and it is all day Saturday. Family time is from noon to 6.
Mm-hmm. And that's where the kids are invited to come in. And
kids are come out, have fun at the water park, of course.
Mm-hmm.
We'll have face painting. We have a face painting competition for any students out there that want to go ahead and participate in our little face painting competition. They'll win tickets to see The Hooks and some other prizes.
And then after that, at 6 o'clock?
From 6 on, that's when the full body canvases of Priscilla and the others have created will be coming out and mingling with the guests. We'll have, and then the main showcase at 9 o'clock.
Yeah, that's where the competition's going on.
That's a competition, yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, here's the deal. If you missed all that, don't worry. Go to our website, ChrisTV.com, because I put it all there, including a link to their website. So go there, check it out. Be out there Saturday. Appreciate y'all being here. Best of luck. It's going to be a great event.
And Mike, can I just mention, if they go to Herman Herman's Facebook page, we're giving away VIP packages for people, too.
Why wouldn't you want that? All right. Thank you all for being here. We appreciate it.